early in the morning and I'm in my garden, and these are my rain lily plants, friends. And you see what I see? I see lots of them. Trying to take a picture, nice picture, but this buddy doesn't want to give a good shot to me. But this is a baby caterpillar. And when I came in the garden, I found lots of them sticking to the leaves of these rain lilies. I have three plants like this. You see, all the three pots I have kept on the table. And I quickly wore this. I'll just show you. This is a polythene in a hurry. I couldn't find my gloves also, because I know these creatures can be very, very itchy. They can be very itchy, and you can get rashes in your skin. So I just quickly took them in one bottle, because you know I don't like to kill any any insect or bugs or anything. I just try to save them, because I know that they are going to become butterflies later on, and I love butterflies. I have kept my bottle somewhere. Just have a look. Yeah, it is here, friends. I'll just show you. You see, so many of them. I have also collected soft leaves and put the leaves there in this bottle. Just keep it here. So that they can keep on munching, and I know that very soon they become, they develop wings and they fly away. So, yeah, there is one thick one here. I think this is the season, friends. So overnight they can finish your plants. They can eat all the leaves, and the photosynthesis will not happen, and there won't be any blooming. So we have to get rid of them. You can spray also some baking soda or vinegar, like one teaspoon of baking powder in baking soda in 1 liter of bottle, and spray. So they'll quickly leave the leaves of your plant, and then you can collect them and throw them away, and whatever you want to do. But it's a big menace, friends. You must get rid of them. You can even put vinegar, like tablespoon of vinegar in 1 liter of water, and spray your plants, especially the underneath of the plants. You see, now it's daylight, and I can still see so many of them. See, crawling here and there. The Okay friends, so that's what I wanted to show you, that protect your plants, because these creatures, no matter how cute or good they look, they are not good for your plants. So just get rid of them by the two methods I have just said. Okay friends, see you. Happy gardening.